High Court of Tripura seeked detailed information from the state government on the state's COVID profile and preparedness for fighting the second wave of coronavirus. The division bench of the High Court of Tripura, comprising Chief Justice Akhil Qureshi and Justice Subhashish Talapatra, have directed the state government to file a fresh affidavit giving detailed information and data on state's current COVID situation and the preparedness of the state governance in order to combat the second wave of the deadly coronavirus. The 7-point information sought by the High Court includes whether there is any scientific model available with the state government on the basis of which the peak number of COVID positive cases per day can be predicted with reasonable accuracy. If so, on the basis of this model, is it possible to project the peak requirement of hospital beds with a breakup of those required with oxygen or without? The availability of total number of such beds and with or without oxygen supply. What could be the maximum oxygen demand at the peak of the spread of COVID-19? And what is the availability of oxygen with the state administration? The source of such continuous oxygen supply shall have to be disclosed, asked the High Court. The availability of remdesivir doses and other life-saving drugs including steroids that may be required for emergency in extreme cases of infection were also sought by the High Court. Whether the hospitals in the state have any special arrangements for pediatric COVID patients and whether they could be required in the coming days. The affidavit must mention the percentage of population already vaccinated for the first time and second time, as also when the population above the age of 18 and below the age of 45 shall be vaccinated in the state. A clear timeline for achieving the goals in terms of vaccination must also be mentioned. The High Court further added that the affidavit to be filed by the state government must also mention the number of doses currently available with the state government. The division bench also wondered whether appointing of ad hoc doctors on a uniform criterion for selection would be better instead of going for time-taking recruitment of 164 doctors on regular basis through TPSA. This was pointed out by the amicus curiae advocate Shamik Deb in his opinion to the High Court. The matter will come up afresh on 17th of May. It was last year that the High Court had taken a suo motu PIL on the raging COVID pandemic issue, and on last May 8th, the state government had filed an affidavit detailing the COVID profile in the state. When the matter came up today, the division bench of the High Court sought the information from the state government in the form of an affidavit, which will have to be submitted by 17th of May. Bureau Report, Halabol.